Advances in technology such as mobile applications, cloud services, and the Internet of Things are creating new ways for organizations to expand business opportunities, interact with customers and partners, and improve operations. These technologies, and many others, are allowing organizations to create and share information with a wider range of third parties and providers. As these technologies and innovations continue to evolve, organizations need to adapt to the reality that the scope of security and privacy challenges is rapidly expanding. However, many organizations still struggle with understanding the relationship between risk and control measures, and where to turn for potential guidance or leading practices regarding security and privacy controls. In an increasingly digital business landscape, leading organizations are those that know how to manage risk and counter threats with a stable and consistent internal control structure. This course will introduce some of the key terms and concepts related to security and privacy controls, and explore some of the standards and frameworks applicable to organizations. We'll look at all the types of timing and common control measures and some of the threats that organizations may face.